FIB deputies also investigating after a car ran through a convenience store in Macon. We have video here from the Exxon gas station on Mercer University. Witnesses say a truck plowed through the front of the gas station. When we arrived, cleanup crews were already on scene looking to clear things up.